Another important topic to bring up when it comes to the death penalty is appeals. The whole appeal process within the criminal justice system. Appeals can be very difficult to get approved and oftentimes fall through. As well, sometimes people do not get the chance for an appeal, or they're limited to the number of appeals that they can really push for. Appeals can take years. Years of gathering evidence, of paying a defense attorney. There's so much that goes into it, and sometimes people do take the cases pro bono, but there's so much that goes into it, and they really have to fight for years after the person was maybe sentenced quite quickly. People can as well sit on death row for years, and eventually it gets moved to a lesser charge, anyways. With this, death row is typically solitary confinement. It as well puts a lot of stress on a person and can really change a person. So it's really important that people do get the option for appeals because that is part of the due process and it is a right that they have. But as well, with how the criminal justice system sits, it can make it very, very difficult for somebody to get an appeal. As well, Greenwald brought up sentence reforms. This really helps you look at the idea of, the death penalty is so harsh, and yet appeals are so difficult that where do people really have a fighting chance? How is this really changing somebody, rehabilitating them, making them a better member of society, or making them a better person, or helping them at least have the option to do so versus punishment and really treating them the way they treated somebody else or treating them like all they're ever going to be is a criminal. Part of the criminal justice system is to rehabilitate people and really work on themselves while they're in there, not just torture them or have them suffer. Which, as well, this really looks at the Eighth Amendment and, people having the right to not have cruel and unusual punishment happen to them. And it leaves this whole gray area when it comes to the death penalty and how, these appeals sometimes are unachievable. And it's really taking that right away and violating that right. And then, as well, having people suffer and treating them cruelly in the meantime when, they end up getting dropped to lesser charge. Is there anything that they're gonna get back from having to suffer through that? Well, the court system decided, or until their defense attorney could spend these years fighting their case, will they get anything back after being put through what they were put through, sitting on death row and having that stress on them? So that is another thing to look at is just the humanity aspect and as well how these appeals really go hand in hand with the death penalty.